Knowledge, come with me. We must witness this together.
Foresight? You're afraid. We all are.
No. I am just sad that it has come to this. Shall we begin? Hello, friend.
We didn't mean to startle you.
Your bravery and creativity inspired us to seek your aid. You see, our world is under attack.
It's being devoured.
And it is a danger only you can prevent. Time is of the essence. Will you help us? Thank you. Now step forward, brave hero. And join us.
Hang on to your stomach. This will just take a second.
Welcome. I'm afraid we have...
Feeling okay? That kind of trip always upsets my stomach.
Thank you for having the courage to come.
There's no telling what you'll face in the overworld now that the piglins are here. So the sooner you master these tools, the better.
Head over to action and we'll get started.
The overworld is filled with resources you can gather to help you fight the piglins. And that's where the LAs come in. Play the right melody on your lute, and they'll gather anything for you.
Let's start by playing the melody to gather wood.
Mm-hmm.
Make your way to where Action is and use your loot to gather some stone.
Nice work!
Let's do that again. This time, play the melody for gathering stone. Now you've got the resources you need. That's step one. Step two is playing the melody that will inspire the LAs to build what you need.
Hey, build some stairs so you can come and join me up here. Well done. Stairs are going to save you a lot of time out there.
You'll use flames of creation to call your friends to battle. Lapis will keep these flames burning bright. Take some from that chest to play a spawner melody.
Now, let's light those flames.
Use the spawner melodies to call the golems you met earlier.
Each spawner holds the flames of creation that will call upon your allies. Call them. Call your allies. Nice! The golems are new to battle, but they'll rally behind you. Use the Banner of Courage to bring your friends over to me. If you want the golems to stop following you, use your banner again to ask them to stop. Nicely done.
There you go. You can also use the banner to send your friends in any direction you want. Send them over to Action.
Friends?
The idea of piglins is terrible, so we created some false piglins so you can practice using the banner in combat.
One of the villagers has just been attacked.
Oh no! Quickly!
Thank you again for your courage. We are honored to have you as an ally.
We'll be with you every step of the way.
Welcome to our world. We would love to introduce you properly, but a village needs your help. Please, go to them.
You have a compass and a map. Use them to make sure you're going in the right direction.
This village is under attack. Go to them.
We provided you with some starting resources, but remember that the Allays can gather more for you while you make your way.
Busy Allays or happy Allays?
Please hurry. The piglins are relentless.
That's the village. Get over there, quickly. Oh, no.
Those little pink monsters must be stopped. Quickly, quickly! You have to get rid of all the piglins. Lapis dropped by the piglins can be used to fuel your spawners. Collect the lapis to keep your fires burning. Don't forget, build spawners to summon allies to fight by your side.
Thank you.
The immediate danger is over, but the village is devastated. The piglins have ruined the fountain.
A carpenter hut will repair nearby structures. Get the LAs to work building one for you.
Again. The piglins are mounting an attack on another village. There is no time to waste. The villagers need you.
Remember, your map and compass will show you the way.
More images in the well.
Is it our hero?
Another village, it seems. And more piglins.
Not again.
Should we go warn them?
As much as it hurts our hearts to see this happen, we must trust that our hero will see them through it.
Attacking the village. We can't allow them to gain any ground.
The piglins are gone. We thank you.
And the villagers want to thank you too. Go to the village chest at the base of the fountain for a surprise.
The villagers are peaceful but want to help where they can. As gratitude, you can count on their resourcefulness to keep you in the fight.
They'll keep gathering materials for you while you're out saving the day.
The piglins are rallying on the outskirts of the village. I think another attack is on the way. Better build up some defenses while there's still time. Arrow towers will work well to defend this village. Thank you. fences up around the village.
Some time to gather up resources if you're getting low, but be quick. The piglins are close. Don't forget, your golem friends want to help too.
The piglins are here. Brace yourself, hero.
More piglins approaching!
The piglins will attack from all sides, so be sure to check your compass to see where they're coming from.
Attack is over, but some piglins remain.
You've done it! Village saved! We knew you'd do it.
The villagers are thrilled that you defended their fountain. They've put some extra resources in the chest for you as a special thank you.
You are doing well, but piglins do not give up easily. Even now, they prepare an attack upon another of our villages.
But this time, we have the advantage. If you can shut down the piglin outpost surrounding the village, we might be able to push back this invasion.
Those pigs don't appreciate who's in the bath with them. Pay them a visit, and you'll get a surprise.
That village attack could happen any moment now. You have to go after the new piglin outposts.
Nether spreaders. The pollution they create makes the air breathable for the piglins.
Spreaders will help clear the air.
Interesting. The world is waking to the war. Where will this lead? This village is at peace for now. Let us hope they avoid the piglin's hungry eyes.
I hate to admire their engineering, but those blaze towers are pretty dangerous, and their range is impressive. The LAs will help you get up there with a ramp. All you have to do is play the right melody.
Thank you.
Very good. There is still one more outpost, however. Lava? Here? We clearly underestimated their capacity for corruption.
Remember the ramps you built with us at the well? They don't only have to go up. Ask the LAs to build you a bridge across that moat. The right pressure, and even the tallest tower will fall. Ah, a curious creeper is back, and they brought a friend.
What do you think they'll do?
We will find out soon enough.
Defeating all those outposts, you've collected quite a bit of prismarine. Bring it to me at the Well of Fate, and I'll show you how to build something that will be very useful for you.
You are attuned to the waters of the well. You can travel here quickly.
Knowledge? What are you doing out there?
I'm working on a little something extra to help the hero. What do you think?
They are perfect.
They won't be as friendly with the piglins, I assure you that. Okay, go on now. Join your new friends. You too, little one. Go on.